Mr. Joseph Iungu, the prime suspect in the horror killing of a woman in Nairobi 2 weeks ago, shot himself inside his fiancée Jack Marib's bedroom, investigators now believe. The bullet punched a small hole in his chest, exited through his back, and ricocheted off Ms. Marib's bedroom wall. Investigators on Saturday found a wheat flour patch over the hole in the wall while the weapon was found hidden in the ceiling of a neighbor, who has since been arrested. It is not clear whether Mr. Iungu wanted to commit suicide or lay a false trail, but detectives suspect a strong link between the murder of Ms. Monica Kimani in her Kilimani apartment and the self-inflicted gunshot wound on Mr. Iungu hours later on the other side of Nairobi, in Langata. Mr. Iungu, his fiancée Ms. Marib, and their mutual friend Brian Kassane, in whose house the gun was found, are in police custody. Mr. Iungu was arraigned in a Kiambu court last week while Ms. Marib, a celebrated news anchor and reporter at Royal Media Services Citizen Television, and Mr. Kassane are expected in court this morning. A government source told The Nation on Sunday the detectives are reviewing Mr. Iungu's movements around the city using CCTV footage from major roads and his mobile phone signals on the night Ms. Kimani was killed. This, the source added, will be cross-referenced with his statement to the police for any inconsistencies on his alibi. At 7:05 p.m. on Friday, September 21, Mr. Iungu, in the company of Ms. Marib and Mr. Kassane, walked to the report desk at Langata police station located about 200 meters from his residence, and told officers that he had been attacked by a gunman as he drove out of Ms. Marib's residence at 1:30 a.m. the previous night, about 19 hours earlier. The attackers, he claimed, had escaped on foot. He said he alerted Mr. Kassane after he was shot, who rushed him to hospital. Guards at the estate have said they did not hear any gunshot or commotion on the night Mr. Iungu says he was attacked. Police officers, too, did not believe his statement as it had many circumstantial gaps. When he was asked to produce the clothes he wore during the shooting, he did not, an officer in the investigating team told The Nation. The car he was driving, a Toyota Allian, registration KCA031E, had no bullet hole, and there were just too many contradictions in his story. Earlier, police officers had found a live bullet under Ms. Marib's bed, and the plot thickened when, in his statement, Mr. Iungu said the bullet may have been from his friend Kassane's gun, which, he added, he used to service from time to time.